right over there with a golf ball on top. There's a weather station for MIT. They offer quite a bit there these days. Engineering, architecture, blackjack, and business. The widest point in Charles River today is off to your right. That's the Harper Bridge at 2,000 feet across. Before all the landfill projects out here, where this river met Boston Harbor, was over a mile wide. So that was a pretty good road for the British troops when they came across this area. You got currents and the tidal flats. The winds. Off to our left is a dome building in the trees. That's the Hatch Memorial Shell, where the Boston Pops Orchestra play every 4th of July.
Oh, yeah.